जय गुरुदेव स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स आई एम योर EVS टीचर एंड आई एम टीचिंग यू EVS एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट यूनिट नंबर 1 एंड चैप्टर नंबर 1 मी एंड माय बॉडी. ओके, दिस इज द फर्स्ट यूनिट एंड चैप्टर 1 इज माय सेल्फ. अंडर दिस यूनिट, फर्स्ट यूनिट, we will start today first chapter myself. Means under this chapter you have to study about yourself. Means here your information you have to fill. Okay, so let's read what is written here. First of all children, here you see, here is a space in which you have to paste your photograph. Okay, your photograph you have to paste, just like here one student has pasted. Okay, now see here. Hello friends, I am dash. Here you write your name. Okay, so name with your surname. Here you written what to write, name and surname both you write here, just like this student has written Mohina Basedia. In the same way you should write your name. Now today I would like to tell you something about myself. Means you are giving information about you, that what is your name and what is your class, what is the name of your school. In this way here everything is given. So let's one by one we will read. I am a dash boy or girl. If you are boy you write down boy here, if you are girl then you write girl. I was born on dash. So here you write your birthday date. Okay, means on the date when you born with year. Okay, I am dash years old. How much old you are you have to fill here. Means I am 7 years old or 6 years old, your age you have to write here. Next, my address. Here you have to fill your house address. You just ask your parents, they can help you to fill it. I am studying in class 2. If you are in section A then write down 2A. If you are in section B then write down 2B. Then the name of my school is Maharishi Vidya Mandir, 50 Narmada Road, Jabalpur. Means here address also here they have given. So here you write down the name of the school, but here my school's address, in this you write down MVM number 1, 50, here you mention 50. Okay, 50 Narmada Road, Rampur, Jabalpur. Okay, and my principal's name is dash. Here my principal name what you write here, Mrs. Mamta Bhattacharji. Then my class teacher's name is dash. What is the name of your class teacher, that you write here. Okay, my best friend's name is, here you write down the name of your best friend. Next, my best friend's birthday is on dash. Do you know the birthday of your best friend? If you know then write down here, otherwise you ask your friend about her or his birthday. Okay, so next, I speak dash at home. Here you have to fill any language. Means in which language You are talking to your parents at home. If it is Hindi, then write down Hindi. If any regional other languages you are speaking at home, then write down here that language. Means Bangla, Punjabi, Gujarati, Marathi, any language if you speak in at home, that you write here. I can also speak dash language. Means here you can write another language which you able to speak. Here you can write Hindi or English. Means here you write that language in which your family members are talking to you, and at home which language you are using, but here you fill those that language which additionally you know. Okay, and next is my favorite subject. Your favorite subject, if it is English, EVS, Hindi, Sanskrit, whatever there, that you fill here. Okay children, so this is about yourself. Okay, so next, in this page, see, this boy is playing, and here they have written, I am a good student. I give time to both work and play. I do my homework on my own. Sometimes I take help from my father or mother. So in this paragraph, this student is writing about himself. Okay, as you also, you are also a good student, and you can write down yourself, I am a good student and I give time both to work and play. Means I like to play as well as I like to do homework also. Okay, and if you are doing homework your own, it is a very good habit. Means you are not creating any tension for your parents for doing homework, so it's a very good habit. That's why this boy is a very good boy. He has written here, I do my homework on my own. And sometimes when children find any problem in doing homework or completing their work, they are obviously, they can take help of their parents. So here this boy is also saying that I take help from my father or mother sometime when I do homework. Okay beta, so this is all about your chapter number 1. Means chapter number 1 is totally based on yourself. Here you have to write about yourself and give detail about yourself. So you all fill this chapter in your notebook, and you should learn the spellings of all these things which we have read in this page. Okay, learn all the spellings of these informations also, so that whenever it comes in your test, you should know about that. Okay. So, Jai Gurudev children.